Hi, this is Manish Sharma. Welcome to our YouTube channel. So we'll start with Nifty and Bank Nifty analysis for tomorrow's intraday trading session, and we'll discuss the stocks as well. So as you can see Nifty on my screen, Nifty is completely trading in a range now. You can see here, and this was a big candle, and Nifty is continuously making inside candles in this big candle, correct? So this will be the breakout level, this will be the breakdown level. Overall, this is a 400 point range. Nifty will be a very good buy above 9200. Nifty will be a very good sell below 8800. So as of now, it is trading in a range bound from 9200 to 8800. This is the range, and view is sideways to range bound. This is the view as of now in Nifty. You can see here, we are waiting for either side breakout or breakdown. We'll see Bank Nifty now. Bank Nifty trading in a continuously downward channel. You can see Bank Nifty view is bearish only. Bank Nifty will be extremely bearish if it is falling below 17,000, which was Friday's low. If it is breaking 17,000, then we may see 16,000 very fast. If it is not breaking 17,000, 17,000 is a psychological support round off number. So we may see some short covering as well. Short covering is also possible tomorrow if it is not breaking 17,000. So we have to wait and watch as per the levels, and then only we have to take the trade. So we'll wait and watch as per the price action tomorrow, how the market opens, how market trades, and then we'll take the trade. Now we'll discuss the stocks as well. I've given three trades in the last video. Only one trade got triggered as per my level, otherwise all the other two were not triggered as per my levels. First was sell SBI below 151. You can see here, below 151. It got trigger, but it was almost cost to cost. Exide, my level didn't got trigger. HCL Technology, my buy level didn't got trigger. I've given a buy above 538. The prices didn't got trigger because it went higher 535. So we have to trade as per the levels only. Whatever I'm giving you levels, you have to trade as per the levels only. If you are having any confusion regarding the levels or whatever, kindly ignore the trade or avoid the trade. Don't take unnecessary trades if you are confused. Trade as per the levels only. If I am giving you buy above this level, then you have to buy as per that level only if it is breaking above that level. If I am giving you sell below, let's say 538, then you have to wait and watch. Let the price fall below 538, then only you have to go short. So please trade as per the levels only, and if any big gap up or gap down, then you have to avoid that trade. Now let's discuss the stocks for tomorrow's intraday trading session. First stock is Tata Steel. Now, this is daily chart of Tata Steel. And you can see here, last three candles, if you see here. This is an extremely negative setup, extremely bearish setup. Now we may see some big fall in Tata Steel. My target for tomorrow's intraday trading session is 260 and 250. This is my target. At what level you have to short Tata Steel, I will give in my Telegram channel. Telegram channel link is already given in the description box. You can join my Telegram channel. Tata Steel looks a very good short candidate for tomorrow's intraday trading session. Setup is extremely bearish, and this is evening star pattern, which is a bearish pattern. Tata Steel looks bearish. Second stock is TVS Motor. TVS Motor, you can see here, this was the big red candle. This was the consolidation last 3-4 days. Now if it is breaking this 305-306 kind of levels, then we may see more fresh breakdown in this stock. So TVS Motor can also be a very good short candidate. At what level you have to short, I'll give the levels in Telegram channel. Last stock is TCS. Now if you see TCS, there is a classical pattern in TCS. It tried, tested, failed. Again it is trying to cross that. So it is an extremely very good buy, in fact a positional buy above 2030. Above 2030, it's a very good intraday buy as well and positional buy as well. So TCS looks very good bullish trade for tomorrow's intraday trading session. Kindly like and share our video. Thanks a lot for watching the video. See you in the next video.